Naomi Simson, she needs no introduction. Thank you for being here.
My pleasure.
Following your journey from the very, very beginning, could you visualise this level of success back then?
I always had a big vision, and originally with Red Balloon, it was about changing gifting in Australia forever. And since we've become the big red group, which acquired a number of experienced brands, it's all about shifting people's experience of life. And it's that purpose that sets the North Star. And if you stay focused on the North Star, who knows what could happen?
I mean, you have changed gifting and it has become such a prominent brand.
Yeah.
But you've also had a significant impact on other small experiential businesses.
Which you know personally.
I know personally.
That's right. In fact, that's where we first met all of those years ago. So Red Balloon is obviously an aggregator or marketplace of experiences, and people use those experiences, whether it's for corporate gifts or personal gifts or what have you. But often people don't realise that as a marketplace, we serve two customers. We serve a consumer or a corporate customer, but we also support our supply partners. And one of the hardest things in small business is finding and keeping customers. So our job is just literally to deliver customers to the 3,000 experienced suppliers that we now have as part of our group.
You were also surprised that I had this little baby.
I couldn't believe that you had that book. You know, it was self-published in, 2007. We printed 5,000 of them. And it's so funny me reading it now because I've learned so much since then. These ones are both bestsellers and still very much in print. And this one is about discovering your purpose and passion. And often people say to me, I just don't know what my purpose is. And that's okay because it's fine. But staying curious is the key to understanding how you want to contribute and make the world a better place. And this one is because obviously being on Shark Tank, I get pitched all the time. And if I say, oh, that's a great business idea, well then they might, you know, go and do it and give up whatever, and it might not be a good idea, I don't know. So this is about, am I meant for the journey of owning my own business or being an entrepreneur or being accountable for my own destiny? And that book is an exploration into that. Are you ready to soar?
Naomi, you got to get out there and talk to, you got to woo, and you will woo them. I just, in terms of the audience and these networking events, and how important, the importance that you would place and give advice to other businesses of getting out and showing up to events like this?
So, you cannot be what you cannot see.
Ooh.
I said that in Canberra, and it's become quite a thing. I said that at the press gallery. And that's why I need to keep standing up. Because really it takes all of us to show the diversity of the different sorts of businesses. And there's no right way, there's just your way.
Thank you so much. Looking forward to seeing you shine and soar and keep doing what you love even more for years to come.
Thank you.
Yeah, my pleasure.
See ya.
Bye. See you guys.